Guess what, guys? I give myself kinky twists. Okay, so this took me about a day, but I started Friday, ended Saturday. No, wait a minute. So I started Friday, I washed my hair and all this stuff, I washed it, deep conditioned it, and then I started putting in the kinky twists on Saturday, I finished Sunday. Wait a minute. I washed my hair, oh my god. I washed my hair Friday, and deep conditioned it Friday, started putting in the kinky twists Friday, finished Saturday, and curled the ends on Sunday. Okay, this is a lot of hair, a lot of hair. And, well, I kind of expected it to be a lot of hair, because I watched videos, did research, and people were like, oh, it's a lot of hair, so, you know, put two and two together, you get a lot of hair. I use the Marley Braid Twist hair. I used the Marley Braid Twist hair. I used, I'm gonna say 2.5 packs. I know that I'm gonna have to reduce some of them. Well, I curled the ends. I didn't use perm rods. Okay, I'm gonna show you what I used. I used these. I took off the cotton piece and for the whatever that piece is, and took my hair, wrapped it around it, put it in the water. Yeah, that happened a lot. Put it in the water and let it sit in there. You know how you usually do it. And came out with this. Most of them, some of them are not really even curls, like this one, for example. But I don't really care. You know, I don't really care. I plan to keep this in for 1 to 2 months because it took me forever to do, so it better last forever. Yeah, that's basically it. The hair was down to here, as you'll see in the sexy photo shoot that's about to follow this clip. It was down to here, and I cut it to about here, and then I curled it, and this is how long it is. I'm glad I didn't go up too far because I want a little length, you know? As you can see, I'm just having a good, grand old time flipping it about and whatnot, you know. It was horrible in the back. It was really bad in the back when I first got started. And as I went along, I kind of got the braiding technique down better. And then I started using gel, so that helped it a lot too. And, you know, so, you know, it got better. And then it got worse because I used that one brand of hair that wasn't very good, and then it got better again. So, you know, ups and downs. Pros, it's long lasting and it looks nice. Cons, it took a long time to do and it's a lot of hair. But, you know, it all works.